everyone, welcome to Webtech Tutorial. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to change from Coinbase to Coinbase Pro. Watch the video till the end and don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting that subscribe button. Press the notification bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. When it comes to changing your Coinbase account to Coinbase Pro, you will not be able to find any specific button that can quickly change your regular Coinbase account to Coinbase Pro. In order to do that, you'll need to first download Coinbase Pro application if you are doing this on your mobile device and try signing up for your new Coinbase Pro account. Simply download the Coinbase Pro application from your App Store or your Play Store and tap it open. Soon after you open up your Coinbase Pro app, you'll need to verify your identity so that it can help protect you from fraud and identity theft. You'll need your legal name, your home address, and your date of birth, the last four digits of your social security number. In order to verify your identity, tap the continue button at the bottom and enter your personal information on the next page. Start off with your legal first name and then your legal last name. Enter your date of birth in the text box and type in the last four digits of your social security number and tap the continue button at the bottom. Once you've completed your verification, simply go ahead and open a new Coinbase Pro account. Or you can also type in your regular Coinbase account's credentials to sign into your Coinbase Pro account. Complete the two-step verification by entering the verification code that has been sent to you via text message on the next page and tap confirm. Soon after you complete your verification and your login, you'll be able to get access to your Coinbase Pro account. That is the only way you can easily change from Coinbase to Coinbase Pro. I hope you found the video to be helpful. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. I'll be back soon with more videos like this. Thank you for watching.